Hello friends, here in this video we will see the definition of capillarity and the expressions for capillary rise and capillary fall. So let us start with that. Capillarity, it is defined as the rise or fall in the level of liquid in a tube when it is immersed in a liquid compared with the adjacent general level of liquid. So here is the definition of capillarity. Capillarity, it is defined as the rise or fall in the level of liquid in a tube when it is immersed in a liquid compared with the adjacent general level of liquid. So capillarity means if we are inserting a tube in a level of water, then either the water or any kind of liquid, if we are inserting the tube in any liquid, for example, so either the rise of that liquid or the fall of that liquid when compared with the level of the liquid surface, that would be called as capillarity. Now, if the liquid rises in the tube, then it is called as capillary rise. And if the liquid falls in the tube, then it is called as capillary fall. So here we have defined capillarity, and if the liquid is rising in the tube, then it is called as capillary rise, and if the liquid level falls inside the tube, that is called as capillary fall. So here, after this, I'll give the expression for capillary rise. For capillary rise, I'll assume that we have a tank which is filled with water. So here we have a tank which contains water. Now if we are inserting a tube inside this water tank, this is a glass tube. So water will rise in this tube in such a manner. And here the height difference which I am getting between the level of water in the tube and the free surface of water, this is the general level, this is called as h, means it is the height of water which is rising inside the tube. Now if I see that there is an inclination of the level of water with the glass tube, that is denoted by theta. This is theta. So here the expression becomes, it comes out to be H is equal to 4 sigma upon rho G D. So here I have the formula for capillary rise. This formula we have to remember so that we can solve problems related to capillarity. So here we can see that the rise in the level of water, it depends upon surface tension, that is sigma. It depends upon the density. It depends upon acceleration due to gravity and the diameter of tube. So therefore, here I'll say that where H is equal to capillary rise, this would be in terms of meter or centimeter. Sigma is nothing but surface tension. Unit is Newton per meter. Then it is rho, the density of water. So it is kg per meter cube because it is mass density. G is acceleration due to gravity. Unit meter per second square. And D is the diameter of glass tube in terms of meter. So as we can see, the capillary rise formula, it depends upon surface tension, rho, G and D. That is, if we increase the surface tension, H value increases. If we decrease the diameter, H value will increase. So to increase the height, we have to decrease the diameter and decrease the density of the liquid. So this was expression for capillary rise. Now we will see expression for capillary fall. Expression for capillary fall. For that, I have to draw the diagram once again. And here I am assuming a tank which contains mercury. And inside that, I am inserting a glass tube. Now, here we have a tank which contains this in red color, which I am showing here. This is a tank which contains mercury. And if we are inserting a glass tube in mercury, the level, instead of rising, it falls. So this is called as depression. So here is the level difference, denoted by H. So therefore, capillary fall or depression, the other word for capillary fall is depression, that is given by H is equal to, it is 4 sigma cos theta upon rho g d. So this is the formula for capillary fall or depression, where we can see that only the term cos theta is added, as in case of capillary rise, it was only 4 sigma. So here we have cos theta. All the terms, they have the same meaning, where sigma is the surface tension, rho is the density of mercury, g is acceleration due to gravity, and d is the diameter of this glass tube. So here in this video, we have seen what is the meaning of capillarity, expression for capillary rise, and the expression for capillary fall.